Some users said that they could not locate their target files in Google Photos. Please don't worry, it is not an impossible mission. Check the following methods. When you check the trash folder on Google Photos, you'll notice a warning or note that says, items in trash will be permanently deleted after 60 days. It indicates that it keeps your removed photos for up to 60 days. If the deleted files are not in the recycle bin, they might have been permanently gone. If you find your deleted photos in trash, then you can directly choose your target photos and click Restore. Then all the photos will go back to the original location. If the photos are not in the trash, they may have been permanently deleted, but could also be in the archive folder. Archived items will not be shown in the Photos window, but in the Albums folder, Archive folder, and in the search result. Click Archive on the sidebar. Locate and select all the archived pictures you need. Click the menu button. Click Unarchive. If you've backed up photos to Google Drive or directly created backup copies of Google Photos in Google Takeout before, then you may find the lost photos. Go and check your Google Photos backup. Please make sure you have backed up the photos to the correct account you need. If unfortunately no backups are available, you're out of luck to find the photos that are stored on the Google Photos cloud server. The photos deleted from the Google Photos trash will be permanently gone, but you could turn to your local hard drives if there are file copies on your local ones. Even if the photos are deleted along with the versions on the cloud at the same time, you could use third-party tools to search and restore them. MyRecover is the trustworthy Windows data recovery tool that you can rely on. It is developed by a team with over 10 years of development experience and is specially designed for Windows users. With the help of its unique features, you can quickly get back deleted and lost data from external or internal hard drives, like HDD, SSD, USB, SD card. Hit the link in the description to get MyRecover. It's free for scanning the lost files. If the result is good, then you can upgrade to Pro version to export them. Just have a try to see if it can scan out your lost files. Run the software. Select the original location of the photos. Start scan. Check and sort the scanned files by date modified, type size to locate your wanted photos quickly. Go to Deleted Files or Recycle Bin. Select the images you want. Click Recover Files. If failed, go to Other Missing Files to check if your photos are there. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.